Look at this. Look at this crap. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. Barely see a few feet in front of my face. Too bad I didn't get it on camera, but I was, what I did is I walked into the new supply shop, I think it's called. A new supply store. I walked in there to pick up my repaired items and just grab them, walked back out, and then all of a sudden it was like normal snowing to this. Well, luckily we don't have to do anything here now. We're just going to Murkwood. To get the seventh piece of the Staff of Chaos. Right, it's here. With this tree, which you can see has a little face with the mouth open up like, what? Oh, look at it flickering red like that. The mists of Murkwood, the Black Forest, swirl about. Inside the dark forest can be heard faint cries of despair, souls who have lost their way within its cunning web. Through the smell of decay flows from every tree and stone, within this forest lies the seventh piece of the Staff of Chaos. Okay, I am immediately putting on invisibility. My own little phantom form spell here. Just in case I die, we're up to episode 99. So at least we know we're in the northern section. Or northern area, and it's still like this. I don't suppose light would help. Barely. The mists of Murkwood curl up around you, blinding you from danger and confusing your sense of direction. You don't say. Well, you know what, just in case, I don't know what we're gonna run into, let's put on... See a little better now? Mana Thief. Oh, when I go into... Oh, I didn't do it this time. Now it's gonna creep me out, even though things don't attack me. Because there's gonna be enemies just... A lot of them are just gonna be standing around. Like that. Alright, so we've got another outside area, at least the top floor is. Can't see either. Some enemies, if you've been watching, can see through invisibility. Wraiths and ghosts, I think the fire demons. I thought I saw ghost eyes up there. No, guess not. Okay. Is that ghost eyes? Alright, it's big. I'm not sure how wide across it is, but as far as east-west, but it's pretty long as far as north and south, anyway. Zombies? How you doing today? What do you mean you can't see me? I've bought potions of power. Restore mana. I have 20 of them. Should be plenty of spiders. Man, can we do anything about this fog. Oh, yeah. Oh. Where'd you go? Did they kill themselves? I think they killed themselves. They used a spell that was too... They used, like, a spell that exploded near me and thus killed them. Yeah, not very intelligent. Oh, wow. Well... I'm headed back north. Whoa! Where? How dare you? Now we replenish my mana, at which point then it will start to damage me, so... My shield got picked away a little bit. Okay, hit both. They can see me. They can't. At least not until my invisibility runs out. Which I never know unless I manually check. Jeez, I don't... Okay, frost wolves. I got all kinds of wolves here. Unless I manually check or see myself being attacked by enemies who should not be able to see me, so... I'm not sure if those are the same ones. Where am I now? Oh god. Well, it came in here. That's a different... That wall's a different color. Makes you really wonder. Plus it turns... It might be the same, yeah. Let's just go map the perimeter, I guess. We'll see what we're dealing with. Yeah, I guess it's the same wall. Bony bros. They look different for some reason to me. I think I'm still not used to seeing enemies stand around not attacking. Okay, that's that. So except for the south, we've got... So get a sense of how big this place is. I imagine there's going to be another floor. Heading south, but we want to... Trolls regenerating. Well, good for you. Still invisible. Another one. Thought that other one destroyed himself. I think he did, yeah. Should I replenish my... Before I do anything... Let's replenish my invisibility now. Because I have no trouble with mana here. Wow. This place is really huge and open. It's going to be hard to know where I've been and where I haven't. I'm looking for some way down. I'm not going to bother exploring this whole level. It's going to be tough to know what's explored and what's not, because... you just have these little... these little edges that just, well, these walls, for lack of a better term, that just, yeah, end. Let's head east. Since it's a huge unexplored area, go around the Bony Bros. Well, this is a closed area here. It's interesting. And there's another wall here. So we got walls. I wonder if there's something around here, because out of anywhere we've been, this is the most wall we've seen. From out of the mist comes the sound of drums. Yes. I'm very familiar with that sound. Take a look. Yeah, look at that. There's a little maze here in the middle. This might lead down, or we might find the staff piece in the center or something. More sound of drums. Okay, it ends here. To keep exploring this area. So south, east, south and west. Go around. Looks fine to air the fog back in. South, east, south, west. Not here, right? Oh yeah, yeah. Go here. Oh, that's a fire demon thing. That, I think, can see me. Unspawn, though. We got spiders. Okay, well, we've been... maybe I should not back up and watch where I'm going instead. That's a scary sounding one. Must find our staff piece. I hate that. That was scent... Another tree. That scent that the hairs on my arm up. The hackles. The goddamn hackles. Oh, here it is. Yep, you can definitely see me. Alright, and I cannot hit you, so here. Have one of these. Mystic Blast? I wouldn't think fire can hurt it. Wait. I have to kick scare you. See, what? If I could just move this box and then move I could do without the, yeah, I could do without the drums and the mist. Thank you very much. Let's go this way, actually. I feel like the drums slow me down. Oh, another one. Another one. Hold on. Hold on. Maybe I could have it replenish my mana. Yay. Give me another. That's good. I don't need any more. I don't need any more. Oh, wait. I'm doing last spell and wasting it. Give me more fireballs. No! Fireballs. Thank you. One more. One more. Thank you. Okay, now... I was repeating my last spell, which was Mana Thief, and I wanted Mystic Blast. There you go. Alright, so... Where are we? Let's go this way. Maybe it's in the middle of this labyrinth. I can barely see crap. Now, the fog started in the town, though. I wonder if this area would have been foggy no matter what? Or just because that weather condition occurred in the town and it's now just continuing on that way. Oh my god, where am I going? Ooh, look at that! What's the red? A door, right, I think? Well, here's where we came in. Okay, so I think if we go in that door and then we go down. That's awesome. I have never seen so many fire demons. Well, that's a dead end. We can't go that way. Then we're going around. Flappity flap. The hairs on the back of your neck rise as figures materialize out of the mists. Yeah. Can I get past them? Yes. Okay. Boom! To pass this portal, answer my riddle. I tie and hold, capture and bind, yet both knights and knaves doth crave me. I faithfully enslave all within my grasp, whether or not they seek me. Yet those who have never felt my unmerciful hand are pitied by their fellow man. I tie and hold. Well, I'm guessing that's not meant to be taken literally. Capture and bind makes me think it's a rope. But why would knights and knaves crave a rope? So... I enslave, I faithfully enslave all within my grasp, whether or not they seek me. So it doesn't matter whether you seek it or not. All within the grasp will be faithfully enslaved. Those who have never felt my unmerciful hand are pitied by their fellow man. Knights and knaves. Woman, lover, love, romance. Those women are not included in this, which makes me think women or woman, which if that's the noun, it should accept both, but knights and knaves, I faithfully enslave. Not all within the grasp. Well, I mean, I don't think feel this way, but it might just be the way this is 94. This might be what the developers had in mind. Women. Unmerciful hand or pity by their fellow man. So you notice they put man like that. So woman? Answer again, mortal. For thou wert too hasty. Women. That's not women. Love. Thou hast found the answer. Proceed into the heart of Murkwood. Indeed, I will do so. Thank you very much. So it's love. The language of love. Alright, how are we with stuff? I am absorbing spells. I am shielded. I am invisible. You can see what looks to be a piece of the staff directly ahead. From around you come strange screeching sounds, like iron being twisted and bent again and again. Really? Iron being twisted and bent. Well, I'm not jumping down into the tunnels, although I'm probably safe there. But I see no reason to, which is why. Up right here. Meh. Iron golems. Oh. I was gonna walk down there before I go to the door, but never mind. A simple riddle for some, a trap of eternity for others. I run smoother than any rhyme. I love to fall, but cannot climb. I tremble at each breath of air, and yet can heaviest burdens bear. What is thy answer? Smoother than any rhyme. I fall. I love to fall, but cannot climb. I tremble at each breath of air. Heaviest burdens bear. Makes you think, well, the fact that fall but cannot climb makes you think water, right? And water runs smooth, I suppose. Tremble at each breath of air, right? Makes ripples, waves. And yet can heaviest burdens bear. Not sure about the last part. Heaviest burdens. Oh, it... Water can bear heaviest... True. Yeah, huge ships and stuff. Whales, whatever. Well, I'm thinking on top of the water. Yeah, it would be boats. What is thy answer? Water? Thou art worthy of the prize. Proceed, mortal, and leave in peace. May or may not be loud. Oh my god, that's low. The little sound effects are getting lower every time. The seventh piece attaches itself to the rest of the staff, infusing it with a fiery glow that only dims slightly in time. Well, I'm saving. I can't believe we just got it in like less than a half hour. What is down here, just out of curiosity? Wait, I turned. Didn't mean to turn. Oh, these guys are in cells. Maybe if I had gotten the answer wrong, they would come out and attack. If I wasn't invisible, the cells would be released. Any treasure? No. There's like no treasure. I mean, there might have been a few things. There's another one in there as well. Am I? Oh, I'm not even invisible anymore. Let's fix that. I was like, why is that guy stomping at the gate? Phantom form. See, I'm not sure if they see you, and when you turn invisible, they can they're still aware of you, kind of thing. That one's empty. Let's see, light, because we still have to get out of here. Including up top. It helps a little with the mist. Well, this is a really small floor. Yeah, I mean, if you wanted to, you could fight these things and then just get experience. Should I? Wow, look at that. Yeah, all this is impassable. You can't use pass wall on the surrounding floor here. Should I just kill these things? Mystic blast I use on them, I believe. This is a magically held lock. I don't think my knock spell would even work. Oh, it does. Okay, so now we can go like this. Because I'm not sure, I don't have a lot of mana left. I'm going to be leaving here soon, right? I don't really use, I don't really attack things that often nowadays. I just walk around invisible and only a few things see me. So let's go Mystic Blast. Nothing usable. So now we can go like this. Kill a few more. Well, that just opens. Maybe there's a way through the tunnels in there. Is there a tunnel behind you? I'm gonna see if there's a tunnel in there after I kill him. I see an iron golem. Yes, I do. Doesn't stand a chance. Now, there's no tunnel here. But I think these guys have a lot of experience. They give a lot of experience, I mean. It is too late for you. How many more are there? Getting a little low again. I don't want to carry that many because I figured I want... Okay, I used half of them. I need room to carry treasure, right? But I haven't found any treasure. Alright, so... knock. And then... if I go up a level, I won't have, you know, my spells will cost a little less to cast. Magically held luck, but there's nothing in there. Oh, is he? I think there's something there. He's standing there. And I saw him standing there. And then I killed him with the Mystic Blast of Doom. Should have called it Mystic Blast of Doom. Of Doom just sounds even better. I killed that one. I think I got them all. Nope, I hear another somewhere. From this way? I missed the other one. I got this one. Maybe here? Where are you? Call out again so I can find you. I must destroy you. You might be the last one. Well, if I kill everything down here, I don't know if there's wandering stuff. Oh, that didn't replenish a lot. I think there's a random element to that. So that's going to replenish more. I definitely have to buy more. So... knock. And then... yeah, there's probably gonna be random stuff that comes, but I can try. Definitely haven't seen any raised areas. Whoop. I mean, I don't need much back. I mean, when you think about it, I might as well just leave, because with the mana I have now, I'd have to put my invisibility back on and my light spell. So, and then I'd probably be down around the same amount anyway. So, if we just want to go directly north... Can't see me. Don't act like you can. Pass wall. I got 3 charges on each one, so I haven't used pass wall for a while. Just going north, obliterating whatever's. Oh, failure. Failure, failure. Okay. I can't do that one. I cannot do this whole wall, or just the one area. I'm guessing the whole wall. Oh, really? Look, a Medusa. You make skeleton noises? There's another one. Look at that, they look like they have tadpole. The backs are like tadpoles. Alright, I need to find my way around this wall because... this whole thing is impassable. Alright, so... kinda glad they can't see me. Oh, you can see me, and my passwall's gonna be gone, isn't it? Oh, I can't... yeah, because I need to. Oh, I hit V. I didn't hit Control V. Oh, I'm out of mana. You can hear what sounds like heavy breathing through the mists, but the direction from which it came is impossible to determine. That's lovely, heavy breathing. So I don't like this wall. At least I'm free to go north right now. Oh, what's this? An orc? Oh, I got orcs. I haven't seen them for a while, so we need to go east as well. Oh, brother. Oh, no. Look at that. My, shield is gone. That's no good. Ring of healing. Use up the crystal. Oh, that's a good heal. Look at that. North and east. I'm still invisible. Okay. Around the wall this way. Yes. Confusing my sense of the direction. I understand. Yay! Well, that was quick. Let's go back to Stormhold for now. Of course, and you're here to attack me, aren't you? Oh, you guys are... it's dark, though. Oh, it's 3 in the afternoon. This is 3 p.m. Okay. I guess there's an eclipse coming. There's an eclipse happening. Fine by me. I thought for sure that person was coming to attack me. Great billows of wind and snow and darkness follow you into the restless chasm like a white shadow. The floor is wet with the footprints of the patrons. I just want to rest for a little bit. One day. Thank you. It's not really that cheap. It's pretty standard. You gonna get a dream? I might get a dream.
I would take no chances, for Tharn has no mercy and will attack the moment he perceives the staff reassembled. You must be swift. To the northeast lies the Fire Mountain, Dagather. Somewhere in its volcanic depths is the final piece of the Staff of Chaos. The entrance to that fabled mountain has disappeared with the dwarves that mined it. There may still be those who know of it, however. Find the entrance, enter the volcanic catacombs, and return with the final piece of the staff. We are so close. I wish you well.
I wish you well. And I'm pretty sure it's called Dagather, not Dagather. Is that what you said? Replenish my shield. And then we're about done. What time is it? I don't want to go out at night and be attacked by his minions. It's 4. Okay, so we're headed to Morrowind, is our final province before the Imperial province. We're going to Morrowind, and we're going to find out where Dagather is. Well, she told us where it is. It's right there. So do we need to, you know, every other piece we've had to find out where the piece is, but here she's directly told us it's in Dagather. Dagather. Now she got me starting to mess it up. I'm pretty sure it's Dagather, and it's not the god or Daedra, whatever. Dagather does not show up. None of the Daedra, any of the gods you think of as part of the Elder Scrolls show up. That's begins in Daggerfall. So this is just a place called Dagather, which is the mountain in Morrowind. Volcano, rather. In a mountain in Morrowind. So I guess I will go there and ask around about Dagather. Although we might be able to just go there. So yeah, I guess that'll be next episode, which will be an extra long episode 100. It's kind of a long episode too, but that will be much, much longer. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.